Hey guys, welcome to Android News Hash 20, and yeah, I got some amazing and exciting news for you all, so let's get started. Alright, so first off, earlier this week, Verizon and Sprint started rolling out official Android 8.0 Oreo for the Samsung Galaxy Note 8, and a good news for T-Mobile Note 8 users, the Oreo update is now approved and will start rolling out as early as Sunday night. So if you are a T-Mobile Note 8 user, you will get Oreo today. And if you guys remember, in the last Android news session, I reported that there's a Pixel 2 XL which is running a different Android P developer preview with iPhone 10-like gestures. And now according to the same news media website, which is 9to5 Google, Google is testing a new Android P build which shows calendar events on the lock screen. And I must say that many changes are coming with the next developer preview of Android P. And moving on, Moto X4 users may expect official Android 8.1 Oreo by mid-April, because final release notes of the 8.1 with April 2018 security patch are now out. So definitely you can assume your device will get 8.1 Oreo around mid-April. And you all should note, first Motorola will update the Android One Moto X4, and then after a few days the standard Moto X4 will be updated. And in case you don't know, there is a tutorial on XDA how to convert the standard Moto X4 to Android One. And I don't know who is going to take that risk just for the update. Moving on, Xiaomi is now rolling out official MIUI 9.5 global ROM for the Indian Redmi Note 5, which is also known as Redmi 5 Plus in China. And now the question is if it comes with Android 8.1, just like the MIUI 9.5 firmware for the Redmi Note 5 Pro. The answer is it still runs Android Nougat. However, you will get new features such as inline replies, one finger gesture to expand notifications, and bundled notifications. And I really don't know when the Oreo update is coming for the Redmi Note 5, aka Redmi 5 Plus. I will definitely notify you all whenever it gets the 8.1 Oreo. By the way guys, if you're enjoying this video, please hit that like and subscribe button. That would really help me a lot. Next major news, the Nokia 6 and the Nokia 5 has received official 8.1 Oreo, and I must say that Nokia is the only one who is doing best in the update department. 8.1 Oreo comes with major changes for the Nokia 5 and the Nokia 6. So first off, we have video calling for Indian users, brand new power menu, user interface, Bluetooth and notification improvements, and at last we have the dark quick setting tiles and the pop-up user interface which can be enabled using a dark wallpaper. Another news, the Moto G4 Plus users are now receiving February 2018 security patch with Bluebond fix, and the OTA zip is now available on XDA, so in case you haven't received the update, you can download and flash the OTA file from XDA. Moving on, a good news for the Google Pixel C and Nexus 6 users, Lineage has officially announced the Lineage OS 15.1 based on 8.1 Oreo for your devices. And you guys know Google is not going to provide any major Android update for the Pixel C and the Nexus 6 users, but there comes the Lineage community to the rescue. You can now download the latest Lineage OS 15.1 from downloads.lineage.com. And at last, Amazon Prime Moto X4 users are now getting the March 2018 security patch, and this is something really great guys. So that's all for today's news. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and peace out.